Hey everyone, welcome back to
Follow the F!
Today we're going to be reacting to NF, I Miss the Days. Okay. This was requested a few times and I saw this song and it looked intriguing.
Okay.
So, and we've liked NF so far. This one doesn't have a music video, but there's a lyric video. So,
let's try.
Let's check it out. Here we go. Loving NF. You ready?
Yeah.
It's always heavy. This stuff's always heavy.
I miss the days when I had a smile on my face and wasn't so caught up in all of the small things. Wasn't so adamant that I could handle everything alone. It wasn't so cautious and always exhausted and actually listen to things that my heart said. Riding my bike, it's riding my bike. Not overthinking my life, not always wondering if I'm a likable person or someone that nobody likes. Not always stressing about money or losing my job or scared I ain't making a flight. Not always going to bed every night with this knot in my stomach that never unwinds. What happened to me? Yeah, what happened to me? When did I start to believe I wasn't worth it and question my purpose to breathe? Wondering who I should be. Happiness out of my reach, scared to get back on my feet. Need to get rid of what's detrimental, but it's hard to let go when the thing that hurt you help you get to your dream. See, I miss the days when
the things that hurt you helped you get to your dreams.
That's
so true. Any success in life comes from your past experiences, your trauma, your hardships, right? And then in overcoming that, you grow stronger and it kind of prepares you for other, right, challenges to overcome.
Well, it's like you can't climb the mountain with no sweat like that. You're gonna have scar, you're gonna hurt your hands, you sweat a lot. You can't climb the mountain without like sweating.
Nice. Yeah. Beautifully said.
I wasn't so faded, love wasn't always invasive. I could embrace it, just innocent waiting. Not always living in anguish, when did I break it? Become overtaken, what was the moment I caved and gave away all of my faith and made a replacement? I miss the days when
I miss the smiles we had when we were young. I miss the memories of feeling love.
So
I miss us running underneath the sun, staring out the window when the rain would come. I miss the smiles we had when we were kids. Yeah. I feel like life was so much simpler then. Yeah. When we had joy and we were innocent, I give it all to feel that way again.
Give me my mind back. Yeah. Give me my mind back. The one that told me I was worth something when I fall flat. The one that told me I was worth something when I'm off track. Back when my imagination wasn't in the cage and it was free to run fast.
Yeah, give me my mind. God, I used to be such a dreamer and have such an imagination. And as I gotten older, just like completely lost that.
My imagination was in a cage? That's like,
I think so, yeah.
Wow.
You know, but like your ability to like dream and think freely and I guess as you get older and life kind of hits you, you know,
yeah.
And like reality sets in and you have all these responsibilities, it's hard to like still believe in things.
You put your imaginations and dreams and all of those stuff in a cage without realize it.
Without even realizing
it.
Mind back, give me my mind back. Before it was hijacked and wasn't described as a place of limitation, always indicating I can't handle everything from my past. Hated anything it dissects till I'm depressed. I know I'm blessed, but I'm cursed too. Take me back when I was happy, but I wasn't acting vulnerable, but didn't see it like some kind of weakness or a thing that's unattractive. Had emotion, but I learned to mask it. Didn't know what I was running after. Didn't know the older I would grow, the more I lose control and take another baggage. It's really sad when everything you thought was stable crashes. Everything you thought would take the sadness really only made it deeper, got me off the deep and asking, will we ever feel like we imagined? Will we ever feel like we adapted? Will we ever feel like we did back? Then just take me back when, just take me back when.
I miss the smiles we had when we were young.
That's good.
I miss the memories of feeling love. I miss us running underneath the sun, staring out the window when the rain would come. I miss the smiles we had when we were kids, yeah. I feel like life was so much simpler then, yeah. When we had joy and we were innocent, I give it all to feel that way again.
Or something.
Yeah, was that chorus?
Or like a...
Choir?
No, yeah. Is that it? When like, you have like, a bunch of people singing?
Yeah.
Choir? I think that's, so. That's what it sounds like, right?
That's, yeah. That's make you... That's give you like goosebumps. Like
sad.
Yeah, usually he I mean, I don't know what to say.
I mean, yeah, it's some of his stuff is like he just speaks to you like the way the things you think about and the way you feel, he just kind of
the one I feel like usually his song it's more like straightforward, really deep relics, right? But this one more like sad.
Yeah, just kind of like
sad.
Just reflecting on his past, reflecting on better times, right? But we all do that.
Yes. And I like that he have mixing things. He have like different.
Yeah.
So he show the like this song, this emotion, this song, this emotion. This is good.
Yes.
Not just like one type and every single song's the same.
Yes. Yes. Yeah. We're gonna keep exploring this album, more songs from it. This is a good song. It's not one of my favorites. I would say like still my favorite so far that we listened to from NF has been For Me, Nate.
Okay.
Or Remember Me.
I like Nate the most.
Yeah, yeah. I think we both kind of similar preferences. Like the style of those two songs for me is just like the lyrics are so good and it's just really the way I think, and like I like those a lot. But this is great.
This is just great. Like different, but also really beautiful. Yeah,
beautiful,
this is
though.
Real. Especially, like I said, it's like give you the vibes like in the shirt. So.
Yeah. All right, great. Well, thank you for the recommendations. And please keep watching as we react to more NF. And thank you so much for supporting the channel and watching us. So, until next time.
Until next time.
Take care. Bye-bye.